What's up, guys? This is Champ, and we're playing some Minecraft just because last episode a lot of people wanted to see Minecraft again, and I'll give it a shot. I have nothing against Minecraft. Just the last time I quit, it was just getting slightly boring. I was playing it a lot, and that just... You can't play Minecraft. It's not a game you can play for weeks and weeks and weeks on end. You gotta take a break every once in a while. And 1.7's up. I actually don't know, like, any of the things they've added right now. Like, I have not... I know they added pistons, but I actually have no clue how to make them or anything. I just want to go check out my world again, because I haven't seen this world in probably 2 months, maybe? Because even back then, I was playing on the server, so I don't really remember what is even happening. Okay, so I guess where I last left off, I was by my mob trap. Okay, the keys are still the same. It's probably going to be dark for you guys, because it is very dark for me right now. I think it's on peaceful. I'm hoping it's on peaceful. Yeah, it's on peaceful. Let's just step into my mob trap I haven't seen in a while, so let's just... Oh, shit, what the hell? Oh, my God, I can't get up there, because the... how are we going to get up there, then? How can we... Let's just kill ourselves. Oh, we can't even kill ourselves. It's peaceful. Or we can try. And I'll just go from spawn and come back. I don't want to turn monsters on. I'll just die here. I'm fine with that. I only have cactus and alfall in the middle here. But yeah, I'm going to start making stuff once again. Come on, die. I'll start just making stuff and showing you guys how I do it. Oh my God, there's crazy lags. This is probably the first time I've ever used fraps with Minecraft, and I'm just trying it out. Here's the reason I never used fraps on my old computer, because I do have a laptop. Like, eventually when I do show you my setup video, I will show you guys, like, what I originally started with and everything. But my laptop, it could record with fraps, but that would mean I have to use Vegas to render it together, and if I did that, the file size is, like, right now, the file size becomes huge on this. And back then, I didn't have a good enough computer to be able to render it quick enough, and I didn't have good enough internet to upload it quick enough, so that's why I never used Fraps back then. I used Camtasia. I'm very tired right now. But yeah, Camtasia, if you guys are just starting out recording, if you're just doing your own Let's Plays and stuff like that, just use Camtasia. If you don't have a good computer, if you don't have a good internet, use Camtasia, because Camtasia is probably the best. Ah, this world's pretty epic. I was actually thinking, like, originally before we did the server, I was thinking of making this world, like, the server world, but, hopefully we'll get the server back and running again and get the world back and everything. Once that's back, we'll have a bunch of new worlds to make it more fun for everyone, so even the people that didn't like it to originally start will be quite welcomed. Yeah, I've not seen this in a while. I think, yeah, I don't remember what happened. I don't even know what I've done. No, that's my pig drowning machine. I know that's for sure. Let's just take a look and walk around, because I don't... This is the cavern I gotta fix this up, too. I gotta make just like a staircase that goes all the way down, comes up to the top. I gotta fix that up. Let's just check this out. Bunch of craters I'll have to fix up. Cut down the trees. I can actually see the trees now on this computer, so I'll actually be able to take them down fully. Because I can actually use... oh, shit, I'm pressing wrong. I can actually use fancy on this computer without... Can we get any more? We can get this one. Let's get some sticks. You know what we can do with sticks, but we'll walk around with sticks in our hand. We got some sheep. Don't you need... oh, you need clippers now. Yeah, you need clippers to get wool from sheep. That's the, like, one thing I remember how to do. I think I know how to do. I probably don't. The rock looks way... Did they change the... Or is that just my... Did they change the default texture pack? Because that doesn't... I don't know. That rock just seems a bit weird to me. It might be the same for everyone, but... It might have been always the same. It just looks a bit weird, though. Okay, let's just take this stuff. I don't know what it is. This was my free shit pile. If I was ever to do a server, just take some stuff with us. There's no iron in there. Nope, there isn't. Let's go back up. Let's just quickly go back down there, because maybe I can collect. Yeah, this was another thing I never finished. I never finished the roof of this. There's a lot of things I didn't finish. I want to see... Let's just go over here quickly. That's gone. Oh my God, there's a lot of stuff different. Oh, wow, let's go. I wonder if I have any wolves. I don't even remember. Did I have wolves back on this world? I've got to make, like, a wolf, like, fighting arena. You don't take damage with that still, at least. That's good. I hope Notch never fixes that. Okay, we got bones. It's really dark in here. I just want to make sure all the glass is repaired. I just want to see what's happening down here. Because I don't remember at all what I did. Shut the doors. This one is way smaller than the one we had on the server, though. Like, I gotta expand this quite a bit. I've been wanting to do that for a while when I had this, but... is this door closed? No, it's not. I close all the doors. Just sometimes spiders spawn on anything. There's our portal. I'm pretty sure I never did anything in the portal world, so... The nether. Oh, shit, this is the screwed up side. That's another thing. I have a lot of stuff I had to fix on this. Actually, do I have enough? How much? Maybe I can get enough. Let's just go down and get a workbench. Let's actually go get all that stuff, too. 27 cactus, 28 right there. Let's make... How many can we make? Okay, we're gonna... Nah, we can only make... We can only make 4. That should be enough, though. Oh, can I get up this now, though? Oh, I don't think I can get up that, so I'm gonna have to waste one right here. Pretty sure you can't jump up to. Yeah, you can't. So I remember that from the server, you couldn't jump up to. Okay, so let's go up top. Yeah, we gotta fix this one side. I just ran out of ladders one time, and then I would just stand still and just jump on sand to get all the way up to the top. But if I can put some ladders in there, that'll be helpful. But yeah, this is pretty... I like this old world. Oh, I forgot to turn off the indicator in the corner showing you my frames per second. But okay, whatever. That's fine. I don't think... Oh, shit. We're missing a ton of ladders here. This... We probably will not have enough now. Yeah, we're not gonna have enough. Okay, let's go back down then. There we go. Because this is the one side that's actually fully repaired. Let's just go back to the top. Let's see what's... Go check out up top on my base and see what's happening. I wonder if I still have, like, my, like, little... I have no clue. I was doing something in there on the top of my base last time I was playing Minecraft. But I can't, for the life of me, remember what that actually was. We're gonna have to go check it out. This world's pretty epic, though. And I've had a lot of people, like, beforehand, I had a lot of people always think of this and say that this actually was map edited in that. It actually was not. That's why you see a lot of areas like that are just, like, totally flat. And if we go up here, let's actually just go over there to show you guys. Did I blow up the stair? Yeah, I blew up the fucking... I blew up the staircase. Oh, my God. Minecraft's getting really loud and obnoxious to me right now. One down. Just fix the staircase. I just want to show you guys how much... I moved a ton of dirt. I've leveled out quite a bit of places. This was one of my main areas that I was leveling out. This was like... I don't know, 6 higher than that was, and I just sat here and just leveled it out. And used tons and tons of shovels and picks and everything to get that... To get all the dirt. This was originally like just a mountain. It was as high as it was now. I just built it the high and leveled it out on each side, made it pretty symmetrical. The other side, like the complete other side, is completely flat, and this side is a bit different. Doesn't matter if I take damage, I guess. So let's go over here. Let's check some more stuff out. There's my walkway. That's my animal drowner /2, because a lot of animals always fall in there and get drowned. I wonder if see is another place I leveled. That was Zodiac's house, because this actually at one point I did move this to a server and Zodiac actually came and joined me. And he made a house over there. I don't want to go down it because I have no boats and I'll get stuck down there. Actually, I could go down there at the end, I guess. Damn it. Is my secret entrance still over here? I thought I had like an entrance like right here. No, I guess it's I'm not even gonna look. That's probably I haven't remember what happened last time. Okay. shit, let's pick that all up. Thought I had it all the way across here, but whatever. There's the trap or whatever. Whatever you want to call it. Got some more reeds. Here's my obnoxious entrance. Hopefully you can still get in there. We got a squid stuck in it. Let's just beat the squid to death. And he gets stuck right above the exit too. Okay, what do we go here? A ton of coal, stone, lava. We don't have any iron. Do we have any iron anywhere? Oh yeah, we do. I gotta try to find out how to make shears right now. I think, is it like this? Yeah, it is. I wonder if there's gold trees or anything. I gotta see this. I gotta try stuff out. Now there isn't gold shears. I don't know what gold shears would do anyway. This is what you need for sheep, apparently. Bunch of food. I thought I leveled all this out right here. I guess I didn't, but I thought I did. What is this hole about? I must have been starting leveling it out. Yeah, I must have been starting it, but I never finished. I thought I did a lot of stuff that I didn't do, apparently. Okay, I kind of like the world, though. Let's actually go down again quickly. Where's the exit? Let's just go down. But I don't. What are some things you actually try to make, though? I'm thinking I'm going to do stuff kind of like Captain Sparkle does and just make crazy inventions with pistons, but I'm actually going to have to learn how to do that, though. Cause that gave me a ton of wood. Did I change the max amount? Because usually you only get like 1 to 3. That gave me 4. Not usually, you always used to get 1 to 3. But yeah, I would try to do some things with pistons, but I actually got to learn a lot about pistons. I have no clue how to use them. I've never used them before. And I'm actually not that great with redstone, so I got to learn a lot of stuff. So it's going to be an experience trying to get used to all of that, but hopefully I can make some epic inventions. I already got some ideas of what I could possibly do, but I'm not going to say exactly. And we're just going to quickly walk over to Zodiac's house. I forgot. I think we were doing another mob trap down there, but I think it was supposed to be like a different style one. I think last time. Let's actually go get those sheep. I forget whose house that was. That was T-Dub's house. That was another person that was on here with Zodiac and me when we had it. It was only for like a day or something. I had it up and running like that. So it's not like... Yeah, and it was somewhat private, but yeah, anyway, let's just go over here. Do you leave any boats? What's in here? I don't want to take any of that stuff. So let's just jump down, I guess. Super lag. Okay, yeah, and I made a little mini cactus farm that you can use. Gold boots, a lot of stuff that was left in here. And over here was where we were making them. I was trying to make him a mob trap that would be self-sufficient. Oh shit, I don't have ladders. Is there any wood in here? Okay, there is. Let's just quickly go in there and then I'll end this. Make enough for some ladders. So that can show you how far back we did this, because we did not do this when we did it when you only needed one ladder every two. You didn't need a ladder every time. Oh shit. Wait, can't you control on ladders now? Like, you couldn't do that before either. Why can't I tear it down? Wait, what the heck? Oh. I could still get up there, apparently. But yeah, I was going to change these to creepers. Like, I was going to actually edit it so these would be creepers, and we were going to actually have creepers like spawner here, and so he had unlimited TNT and whatever. And they would all flow down here, and they would end up getting killed. But I was changing how it worked, so I can't remember exactly what was happening. I think I was going to put cactus trap right here or something. Forget exactly how that worked. That was just my escape exit right there if I ever got stuck. But yeah, I think that's it. I think we've seen everything I used to do in this world. I think we've taken a look at it all. I don't know what this was going to be, but whatever. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed some just Minecraft, like, just in a solo world on that for first time in quite a while, and hopefully I can do quite a few bit of cool things to come. And yeah, I don't know what the name of this episode or this video is going to be. I'll just think of it as it's going, but I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and remember to like and favorite the video if you did like me playing Minecraft once again, and yeah. Just I'm pumped for Minecraft again, somewhat. I don't know what to say. I'm just rambling on for no reason right now. I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.